started, it is always a good day to read a book. Should we start? Let's go. The book is Titus, Bear Goes to Bed. Titus, Bear walks home after school. And up his hat and coat. He cooks his dinner. He washes the dishes. And he reads his book. He is very sleepy. Goes up stairs to bed. And does his exercises. He could not do exercises.
Why not?
Because he is sad.
No, he's not sad. When we do exercise, we get tired and sweaty.
There's a bath. He brushes his teeth. He runs into his best clothes. He runs into bed. Everyone is sleeping, the bear is too. And book is done, I will be back with a new book. See you. Have a nice day.
Subscribe my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Thank you.